Howard Ellsworth Smoky Joe Wood, October 25, 1889 to July 27, 1985, was a professional baseball player for 14 years. He played for the Boston Red Sox from 1908 to 1915, where he was primarily a pitcher, and for the Cleveland Indians from 1917 to 1922, where he was primarily an outfielder. Wood is one of only 13 pitchers to win 30 or more games in one season, going 34-5 in 1912. Since 1900.